My name is Anna Kasabian. I'm a ceramic artist, and I create wall and tabletop and large installation sculptures. I never really did decide to become an artist. I think I've always had the desire to express myself in different ways. The idea of working with raw clay really intrigued me, and I was particularly interested in porcelain because I knew that I could bring it to a really thin form. And once I started working in porcelain, I never stopped. Most of my work is completed in high gloss white because it really allows the twists and turns that I create with my sculptures. It allows the light to play off them really well. With 77 Greenwich, I believe that the client was familiar with my work, and I went into sketching for them with the idea of creating a wall piece that would dovetail nicely with the serene white elegant lobby that they have. So my white glazing was a perfect fit, and the gold detailing sort of brought out that elegant mood, I think, that they wanted. It was very enjoyable to do, and I absolutely love the project and love the fact that I'm in their lobby and am one of the first things you see. So it's quite an honor.